It's Chris here at East Forsyth Middle School in Kernersville, North Carolina, about to show you everything that's great about the Verizon Innovative Learning Lab.
Verizon continues to deliver on its mission of digital inclusion and corporate social responsibility with the opening of the latest Verizon Innovative Learning Labs. Dozens of e-teamers volunteered their time and knowledge at Verizon Interactive Learning events at state-of-the-art labs that provide free technology, free internet access, and hands-on STEM learning experiences to local students and teachers. Over the last 2 weeks, students and teachers began using Verizon Innovative Learning Labs built by Heart of America at 4 middle schools in Pennsylvania, Texas, and here in Kernersville, North Carolina. Arizona State University develops the curriculum that allows under-resourced students to explore the possibilities of augmented and virtual reality, coding and circuits, 3D printing, and artificial intelligence.
You know, it could prepare us for something that we might do in the future, new technology that we can use to get more information.
You can never be bored with technology. You can always make something, and if something's already made, you can make it better.
The excitement that they feel for the opportunities that are going to be provided to them is literally something that they've never felt before. Yesterday, as I was working with a student, he literally was jumping up and down, twirling around. He was so excited. He said, "Verizon is coming, Verizon is coming."
It's all part of Verizon's ongoing dedication to our purpose and corporate social responsibility. Verizon Innovative Learning has committed more than $400 million to educational initiatives.
We're preparing these students for a world that doesn't even exist yet. So the best that we can do for them is to expose them to as many innovative technologies that exist now as possible.
For more about Verizon Innovative Learning, check out verizoninnovativelearning.com.
Closing the digital gap is just one of the many ways Verizon is preparing students for the future. Until next time, you're up to speed.